I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
You know.
Man, what do you mean?
Oh, I thought you were talking about her.
No, for sure.
Where are you from?
I'm from Carson, California.
And you're a big fan of Mikey?
Yeah.
Why?
He's my favorite Mexican fighter, and I like studying his fights.
Do you box too?
Yeah.
No way. You think you could beat up Frank?
Yeah, sure.
Easy work. Who's your other favorite fighter besides Mikey?
I also like Danny Garcia.
Except he's Puerto Rican.
Yeah, I want to take the. Yeah.
Which way? Long ways or sideways?
Okay, who's your favorite Mexican fighter?
Danny Garcia.
You know what's crazy? You look like two different people. If you look at you on this side, you don't see the tattoo. If you look at this side, you're like...
Oh, yeah. I have one, but I look over it,
yeah. Mikey, tell me really quick about having this new belt with the big G on it. That's amazing.
Yeah, well, it's a recognition. Like they say, you know, it doesn't just take the fighter. You know, it takes more than just a fighter. So the trainer being that they're so, you know, it's a big part of winning a title.
So whose pictures are there? It's you.
Well, it's me for current champion with my dad. Worked Whitaker, Duran, best lightweights, Ali, and Suleiman, Jose Suleiman.
That's amazing. You didn't have one WBC belt, you got like three now. A diamond one, this one, and the 35.
Appreciate it, man. I'll hit you over back in the office.
Yeah. But the reception at the airport was sick too. Nice. They were going wild. That's pretty cool, guys. Get to meet Mikey, huh?
Yeah.
Got an autograph, a picture, pick up the belt.
Thanks for stopping by.
It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be sick.
Mikey, Andy, nice to meet you. Hey, bro, I've been a member since a fan since the early days. I was wondering if you could dedicate that to my name, bro.
You don't have a thicker one?
Well, that's kind of thin. Would it be the same?
I think it's going to be the same stuff. So, I can make it as good as I can. Yeah. What's your name?
Jaime.
Jaime Munguia.
There you go.
I'm going to do Spanish for Jaime.
Yeah, the English doesn't matter to Jaime.
Jaime?
Yeah. Frank, good to meet you too, man.
Can I tell you something? You're the first guy today to ask Mikey to sign for
my garage,
him.
Man.
It's not going straight to eBay.
True fans.
Can we get a picture too?
Of course, but let me take one with Mikey first. I don't want to hold up the line.
Yeah, I'm going to sign it right now.
Perfect, dude. Means a lot, man. Going up in a man cave forever, dude. So. Whatever this one, yeah. My friend Fernando. You guys gonna go after Jacobs next?
Monkey hungry?
I don't know.
Jacobs?
I'm gonna ask him.
Hey, Mikey,
picture?
Yeah. Hey, Mikey, you wanna play? Some tacos, you good?
I'm okay right now.
All right.
Thank you, though.
You wanna play? Tacos or nothing?
Not right now, maybe after. Thank you.
You don't need on the job.
That one?
You wanna get one too, man?
I think she wants to take a selfie.
Sure.
That's badass. That's a nice picture.
Nice, dude. I got a Vargas one, a big one too, and so.
All right, here, now we can take a picture.
I know, dude. Let's go. Mikey, good luck.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.